into the box. Chavez puts his head on it. Back of the net. Fourth goal in as many games.
Dying down a bit this time for Silvestro to get a bit more distance, and he's done that to the edge of the box, and that is a thunderball from Albert Darwin. Great goal for North Carolina, and they lead 1-0.
Charging forward, Briggs spots
ball.
Him. Franco sends it across.
Yes.
Back post, Zion
yes.
finds the back of the net.
Yes.
Cue the smoke.
What a ball.
And the Indy 11 in the 91st minute take a 1-0 lead.
Trying to find Correa, and Correa knocks it in. 2-1.